About set here. So we're over the 455. They're all in. The green light is activated. Favourite's got the checkered rug on. And it's Meet Joe Black. Set, ready. And racing. Meet Joe Black didn't begin that well, but he's going to utilise box two and drive hard. There's good speed deep. Sweet Antares is going to lead. Now second a length away is Alinga Chloe. Meet Joe Black just keeps railing here. Pyrotechnic hooks out deep to run on. Then Aston Antoine, well back in the field, Wooden Tiger. Safe drop and Hot Spartan. They turn the bend and Meet Joe Black took over and darted away. Put up four lengths on Alinga Chloe. And Meet Joe Black is going to win from Alinga Chloe and Aston Antoine. Fourth is Pyrotechnic, then Safe Drop. Next in was Hot Spartan, and Wooden Tiger was back amongst the tail enders, and that was a terrific win by the favourite. After beginning sluggishly, Meet Joe Black has railed hard and driven away to win well. Number two. And he's going great guns, this fellow. Beck Remains got him flying. 25.41 the time. It's a new PB, come from behind victory. That's an excellent win. Number two. Four is second, Alinga Chloe. He set the speed early. 3 3rd Aston Antoine. And number six is fourth Pyrotechnic. 2 4 3 6 favourite. Just a beautiful railing display there. Just didn't go around a dog and just came up the home straight and darted away. 2 4 3 6 25 and 41 the time. After the eighth and final leg of the quaddie. 2 4 3 6 are in the frame. Race seven's up next. We see Gary's Miracle draw the red and be hard to beat in race number nine upcoming.